Thought you had that radio thing this morning.
Dad, I can explain.
It wasn't her fault. I swear, Maddie didn't even want to. Please, can we just talk?
You need to run. Please. You need to run away from me right now.
Can you skip school so you can...
In my house? In my house, I gave you a key to.
So sorry.
Get your stuff. And you get in the car. Come in.
Where's Raina? I need to talk to her.
When do girls start having sex?
Excuse me?
Look, between you and me, I found Maddie with a boy. They were at my place because I guess they figured nobody's going to be there. But then I showed up and I walk in and...
Were they doing it?
Can you please not? I don't know, all right? It sure as hell looked like it.
And what'd she say?
Nothing. We didn't say a thing. Sat there in silence. The whole car ride home. Both too freaked out and embarrassed. Look, this is an important moment. I got to be able to handle these kind of things.
Why don't you let me talk to her?
No, I don't think that's a good idea.
Maybe it can be a little bit of a cautionary tale.
Juliet?
Hi. Can I come in too?
Did my dad call you?
No, I'm about the last person on the planet they would call to give advice, but I'm here as a friend. You okay?
My dad can't even look at me right now, and my mom is gonna freak when she finds out. She didn't even like Colt in the first place, and now I'm not even gonna be able to see him ever again. And the thing is, we weren't even having sex. I know that's what my dad thinks, but we weren't. We were not gonna go that far, I swear.
Baby, come here. Oh, I know you think that this is the end of the world, but I promise you it's not. Okay? You and I have a lot in common. We're both talented. We both have big dreams. And we both started really, really young. And that's a dangerous combination, you know?
So you think that I should wait to have sex?
I would be... being a little bit of a hypocrite if I said it just like that. But what I will say is that when the time comes, I just hope you do it for the right reasons.
You're gonna be an amazing mom.
Hi, dog.
They did not have sex.
Oh, thank God.
You do realize, though, eventually she's going to, right?
I'll just keep praying that that's not for many. Many years.
I hope so, too.
Thank you. How are you?
You can pay me back in 15 years when I'm the one walking in on my daughter. Ugh.
15 years, huh?
Please, at least.
Hey.
I've been downstairs just trying to figure out the perfect thing to say to you, but it's really not fair, you know? I mean, I didn't get that on-the-job training that most dads get. No one there for your first skin knee or day you come home from school crying because somebody said something mean to you. Here's the thing. As much as we both hate this moment, I gotta admit, I love being here to have it with you.
That was pretty perfect, Dad.
Oh, yeah.
So does this mean you're not gonna tell Mom?
No. No. It does not.
Hey.
There we go. Hey.
Thank you.
Sure. Thank you so much for helping out today.
Oh, no problem.
Sorry we're late. We went for ice cream and then...
Wait till you see what we got.
Slow down. Maddie, since you weren't feeling well today, we decided to get you a little something to cheer you up.
I'm feeling better now, but thank you.
Well, that's great. You know, to be honest, this present really doesn't have anything to do with how you're feeling.
What? Dad, what is this?
Open it up and take a look.
Gosh,
it's so beautiful, Dad.
Look, I want to.
I just want to make sure you two know how much I love you. Always remember that.
Love you too, Dad.
Love you, Dad.
Yeah.
Hey, you should stay for dinner. We have pizza.
Yeah, Dad, stay.
Thanks. I wish I could, but Actually, I need to go.
Okay. Well, thank you again for the necklaces.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Daddy.
That was fun today. Mm-hmm. All right, I'll see you later.
Okay. Bye.
TV right now.
I know. I've been talking to Bucky. I swear I leave town for one day.
Yeah, tell me about it. You headed home?
Yeah. Soon. I'm sorry. The meetings took a lot longer than I thought.
Sounds like maybe you didn't go too good.
Yeah, it didn't. I didn't close the deal.
Well, you'll get them next time. I'll tell you what, you hurry back. I'm gonna do what I can to salvage your day.
Thanks, babe. I love you.
I love you too.